Hey guys, it's Chris. From giant big cats to some of the most terrifying snakes on Earth, here are 10 of the fiercest animals from Asia. Number 10, Komodo Dragon. Known scientifically as Varanus komodoensis, the Komodo dragon is the largest and heaviest living lizard in the world. Some of the biggest Komodo dragons measure over 10 feet in length and weigh around 350 pounds. But perhaps the most dramatic piece of information about this animal is that they have a venomous bite. The Komodo dragon's diet ranges from large prey like water buffalo to snakes, birds, smaller mammals, and carrion. While Komodo dragons don't really attack humans quite simply because they don't come in contact with us that often, their mouths have a venom composed of toxic proteins, not bacteria as we used to believe. One bite from a Komodo dragon can lead to serious infection, and even lead to the possibility of amputating the infected area. They have a really good sense of smell and will wait around for hours waiting for the right meal to come along. For their large size, they can be pretty fast, traveling at a speed of 13 miles per hour. And when they feel threatened, they'll grossly just throw up their food so they can run faster. Native to Indonesia, Komodo dragons are a protected species because they're classified as vulnerable. Interestingly, they're immune to their own venom, meaning they may have special antibodies to protect themselves. Number 9. Fattail Scorpion. This genus of fatal scorpions resides in Middle Eastern and North African regions and India, and is thus among the most dangerous animals in Asia. These guys get to around 4 inches in length, but regardless of their small size, fattail scorpions pack a powerful punch when it comes to their sting. They are called killer scorpions because of their rapid-acting venom, which damages the nervous system and causes respiratory paralysis. A fattail scorpion can kill in seconds. However, antivenom is available in the event of a sting. You just have to get to it fast enough. An interesting study notes that this scorpion produces two different kinds of venom. The pre-venom requires less resources to produce and is handy for quick encounters, such as deterring a predator or quickly immobilizing small prey. And the second dose, or the venom, is much more toxic and consumes far more of the scorpion's resources to produce, making it biologically more expensive in a way. This way, the scorpion can conserve the hard stuff for more serious encounters. That's pretty cool and pretty scary, eh? Number 8. Indian rhinoceros. Known by a kind of adorable scientific name, Rhinoceros unicornis, Indian rhinos are pretty massive, and if they get mad, they're known to inflict heavy damage. The Indian rhino is the fifth largest land animal in the world, and they can weigh as much as 4 tons and measure about 6 feet tall. Native to northern India and Nepal, their armor-plated exterior can shift as they move. When they feel threatened or aroused, they can move at up to 30 miles per hour. Surprisingly, they can jump and change directions quickly too. Now, the Indian rhino may have poor eyesight, but it is bad-tempered and likely to charge at the slightest provocation. The Indian rhino is most likely to attack everything from trucks to tigers. And while they are powerful, that's nothing compared to the damage done by poachers. The rhino horn trade is a very dark trade, and a piece of horn is worth more than gold. $6,000 for 100 grams. It's used in traditional Chinese medicine, and people will go to extreme lengths to get one. The Indian rhino almost went extinct, but now national parks are doing whatever it takes to save them. At Kaziranga National Park in India, there are now over 2,400, and the rangers there have been given the order to shoot and kill anyone on sight. Number 7. Sharks. Different dangerous shark species, including the great white shark, the bull shark, and the tiger shark, can be found in waters surrounding Asian countries. And the bull shark is perhaps the deadliest of them all, since they can live in freshwater too. It's in the coastal areas that bull sharks are most active, as they prefer living in shallow waters. The majority of shark attacks have been in Vietnam and the Philippines, but it's also where they're killed the most often for commercial purposes. The Philippines are undoubtedly the shark capital of Asia, with tiger sharks, bull sharks, mako sharks, and great white sharks being found there. While there are fewer shark attacks here compared to other places in the world, there have been an increase in shark bites. In 2014 in the Philippines, a group of fishermen reportedly found remains of a human head and a leg inside the belly of a huge tiger shark. Tiger sharks are solitary nocturnal hunters, and have a bad reputation for attacking humans. They're second only to great white sharks for attacking people. They're scavengers and they really don't care what they eat, unlike the great whites that will let go and swim away after biting a human. Number 6. Asian elephants. One of the most powerful animals in Asia is the supposedly relaxed Asian elephant, scientifically known as Elephas maximus. This massive creature stands at 10 feet tall and weighs an astounding 4 tons on average. The Asian elephant is the second largest animal on the planet Earth, and though peaceful when left alone, these gentle giants can become brutes when they experience seasonal changes in hormone levels. In such instances, male elephants have 60 times their normal levels of the male hormone testosterone, which is linked to aggression. Although most of the time they're timid creatures, solitary rogues are frequently an exception to this rule, and sometimes make unprovoked attacks on passers-by. Rogue elephants sometimes take up a position near a road, making it impossible for travelers. And females with calves should always be left alone because they could be dangerous to approach. When an Asian elephant makes a charge, it tightly curls up its trunk and attacks by trampling with its feet or knees, and if it's a lucky male, by pinning it to the ground with its tusks, because not all the males have tusks. Let's all agree here and now that we're going to make sure we clear steer of these behemoths. Number 5. Crocodiles. Asia is home to many types of crocodiles, from the gharial to the saltwater crocodile. The mugger crocodile is one of the deadliest predators in Asia. Another interesting species is the gharial, or fish-eating crocodile, which lives in a very small area of the Indian subcontinent. The gharial is the longest crocodile, as it measures 11 to 20 feet long. Traveling at speeds of 15 miles per hour, the gharial feeds on fish, crustaceans, and amphibians. And it's mostly famous for the large nodule it has on the tip of its long, narrow snout, and they're highly endangered. Saltwater crocodiles can reach lengths of more than 23 feet and weigh over 2,200 pounds. It's the largest reptile on the planet. With a defensive armor coating and fast movements, these crocodiles have a recorded biting force 10 times stronger than a great white shark. Number 4. Asian giant hornet. The Asian giant hornet is also known as the yak killer hornet, which should give you an indication of just how scary it is. These large wasps can measure around 2 inches in length, plus a 1/4-inch deadly stinger. Their wingspan is also surprisingly large at around 3 inches wide. The Asian giant hornet's venom is a potent cocktail of neurotoxic and cytotoxic substances, and it causes tissue damage and unbearable pain. Another component of this wasp's venom is mandarotoxin, which can be lethal when coming in contact with your body if you're stung by more than one Asian giant hornet. Though no yak has made the official death toll, many humans have, as yak killer toxin can cause severe allergic reactions. In fact, the death toll in Japan from yak killers is reportedly greater than that from all other wild animals in the country combined. It is notoriously aggressive and kills around 40 people a year in Japan. If you see it, just run, because its venom is delivered via that 1/4-inch stinger and can dissolve human tissue. Even a few stings can kill you. According to some survivors, it feels like a hot nail being driven into your leg. And to top it all off, the venom contains pheromones that send out signals to any other nearby hornets, encouraging them to come and finish you off. Number 3. Sloth bear. The sloth, or labiated bear, is anything but lazy. In fact, it's one of the most dangerous animals in Asia. This resident of India weighs anywhere between 120 and 425 pounds and reaches a body length of just over 6 feet, and it travels at speeds of 25 miles per hour. Sloth bears have shaggy, dusty black coats, pale, short-haired muzzles, and long, curved claws, which they use to excavate termites and ants. A cream-colored crescent usually marks their chest. Their shaggy fur does not have an undercoat, so it is relatively cool and protects them from tropical insects. Get this, sloth bears' nostrils can close completely, protecting the animals from dust or insects getting up in there when raiding termite nests or beehives. Despite this, they do have a very keen sense of smell, as well as eyesight similar to that of us humans. Termites, fruits, plants, and honey form the staple diet of the sloth bear. They're an omnivorous animal. Even though they don't hunt mammals, they will attack humans that disturb their natural habitat, and they cause 5 to 10 deaths a year. Number 2. The Bengal tiger. Scientifically referred to as Panthera tigris tigris, the Bengal tiger has been a target of hunters and villagers alike because of its revered fur, and its body parts are used for indigenous medicine. Out of all the types of tigers around the world, the Bengal subspecies is the largest group. The Bengal tiger is the top predator in the food chain, with the ability to suffocate even a ton-heavy buffalo. In fact, some Bengal tigers have been man-eaters. Located in East and Southern Asia, the Bengal tiger can reach 10.5 feet long and weigh more than 500 pounds. And Bengal tigers can run at speeds of 40 miles an hour. Tigers live alone, and they aggressively scent mark large territories to keep their rivals away. They're powerful nocturnal hunters that travel many miles to find buffalo, deer, wild pig, and other large mammals. And tigers can use their distinctive coats as camouflage, as no two have exactly the same stripes. They lie in wait and creep close enough to attack their victims with a quick spring and a fatal pounce. A hungry tiger can eat as much as 60 pounds in one night, though they don't do that very often. Number 1. Snakes. The king cobra, known scientifically as Ophiophagus hanna, is one of the most venomous snakes in Asia, and it's the longest venomous snake in the world. It causes thousands of deaths per year in India and Sri Lanka, which is why it's considered one of the big four snakes, which include the Russell's viper, the saw-scaled viper, and the common crate. The king cobra, the Egyptian cobra, and the common cobra all have a deadly neurotoxic venom that can kill large animals. And the crate is another dangerous type of snake, and it encounters humans when it searches for shelter. The biggest group of venomous snakes in Asia are the pit vipers, the most notorious and lethal of which is the Russell's viper. But people are most afraid of the reticulated python, the world's largest reptile at more than 20 feet long. The reticulated python is non-venomous. It attacks prey by constricting them. Well, thanks for watching. Let me know if you'd like to learn more about these animals in future videos. Remember to subscribe to World List, and I'll see you next time.